again. Mazzaro's trying to get it out of there. Leafs keeping it in. Kicked around to the boards and picked up by Hodgson. Hodgson starting away. He works it in over the line. His back pass deflected. They score in front of the net. Dalpe puts it home. And Buffalo has the 1-0 lead.
And it's just great rush. Cody Hodgson takes this puck wide. You got Mazzaros jumping up in the play along with Matt Ellis. Dalpe's planted in front already, uses the speed, gets to that position, waits for the puck to come, and on the backhand, puts it by Bernier right there, through his legs, into the net.